Well, Gayle Benson tonight. She's tied with Oprah in the Forbes 400 list. It ranks the wealthiest Americans, and she placed 298th. Benson is the only person from the Pelican State to make that list with a net worth of $2.8 billion.